Nachiket, amazing show for Spring Summer 15. How are you feeling now?
Relieved and very happy.
Tell me, why do Indian women love your outfit so much?
You know, I think not just Indian women. I think women everywhere want designers to be empathetic. They want designers to understand them, their insecurities, things they will enjoy, and see it from a point of view which celebrates women truly. I hope my collection does that.
I'm going to particularly ask you about, you know, your garments with being so beautifully fitted on an Indian body type. What makes it so perfect?
But it's also about seeing women truly. Sometimes fashion designers look at, you know, concepts override people. And I think it's important that people have true priority and the concepts we've built around that. So I think I try to sort of keep in mind the body types of Indian women, what fabrics will suit them, and the color palette which will work on the skin types.
I saw a lot of geometric patterns and the middle split with skirts.
Right.
Shall we look at these two being bigger trends for Spring Summer 15?
I think for Spring Summer 15, yeah, the front slit skirt is a huge trend. I think also what checks is a big trend. Tone on tone, sort of bone, chalk, ecru, sand, these colors are a big trend. And I think a midi length is a big trend for this year.
All right. Thank you so much. Thank you for talking with us. Pleasure. Same here. All right.